Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. It is summer and I want to share with you a quick and easy nice cream recipe to help you on your fibroid shrinking journey. If you are new here and you like what you see, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell so you never miss an episode. Let's get into recipe making. What I've got is some frozen fruit, one frozen banana and 3 cups of tropical blend frozen fruit. This is papaya, pineapple, strawberries. The next ingredient you're gonna see is dragon fruit powder. It is great for cleaning the kidneys, building your bones, vitamin A, good for the skin, helps with anemia, builds the iron, strengthens the hair, helps with constipation, it has vitamin C. I mean, the list goes on and on, so I'm gonna add that to this smoothie. I'll be sure to put a link down in the description box for the brand that I like to use. And so I forgot to say, I'm using my Vitamix blender, my old Vitamix blender, the Vitamix 5200. And I'm adding the fruit. We've got the bananas, the strawberries, the papaya, the pineapple going into the smoothie. And also this is for 2 people. Now I could eat it all myself, but I wasn't that hungry. So I split it between my husband and myself. And so now all I'm gonna do is put the lid on and blend it until it is nice and thick and creamy. Look at it, it's so nice and creamy and it tasted delicious. I had it in the blender probably about 40 seconds to get it blended down to this degree. Now if you have a blender that is different than a Vitamix, it's not a high speed blender, you may have to add a little bit of liquid, maybe water or almond milk, to get it to this consistency, but I absolutely just loved it. So I split the mixture between 2 bowls and look at it, it's so creamy. And actually it's a little warm in my house, so it kind of started melting a little bit and I was taking a long time because I was recording the video. So what I did was cut up some fresh strawberries to put on top of the nice cream just for some texture. And this tasted so good, y'all. It was just 2 or 3 strawberries that I cut up and it was an amazing touch to this. And you can put blueberries, strawberries, kiwi, whatever fresh fruit you have on hand. You can even put frozen fruit on top if you would like. You don't have to have fresh. So there you have it, an easy nice cream recipe to help you to shrink fibroids naturally. It tastes absolutely delicious. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with a friend. Until next time, y'all, take care. Lots of love.